It's deep. Perez will watch it go. Two-run homer, Chris Coghlan.
What a start. And if you're thinking, well, the boys are out celebrating all night, they're not going to be ready to play today. Wrong. They're a double away from the first inning cycle here. Wind is helping today. This ball way up in the zone. Coghlan's first home run this year in a Cub uniform.
Sixth overall.
Deep out.